I just found this fidget vending machine. Let's try it out. It says $1. What do I want? Dimple. Twist. It worked! Wow, this is so good. I have enough money for one more. Which one do I want now? Squishy. It gave me so many! It gave me 3 for the price of 1.
I hate this puppet so much. Look how bad these colors are. The pops aren't bad though, but we really need to trade it. Let's see some offers. Trading Christmas color controller. Oh my gosh, I'll offer. I've never seen a controller poppet before. I'll give you this foot dimple, this really good cactus poppet, a super cool poppet phone case, this adorable mini pineapple poppet, this super cool fidget spinner dimple, a super cute flippable octopus poppet, a pastel mini unicorn poppet, a super pretty simple dimple, a super cool glow-in-the-dark pastel poppets, a yellow Orbi spiky ball, and a pea popper. Will you accept my trade? That's a pretty good offer, but these are Christmas colors, it's a controller, and it's limited edition. Do you think you could find some things for me? I mean, I guess so. What are you looking for? I've really been wanting a caterpillar dimple, 3 simple dimples, 2 mini poppets, a poppet bracelet, and I've really been wanting Orbi stress balls. So do you think you could find me 6 Orbi stress balls? Oh, and I almost forgot, a poppet pin topper. They sound so cool. So do you think you could find all of those? I think that's going to be a little hard to find, but I guess I can go look. I'm going to look for some fidgets first, and if I don't find any, then I'll start trading. Okay, that's perfect. I'll be right here. Thank you so much. I know I already have a mini poppet, but she said she wanted 2, so I'm going to try to get 2 of these. Let's go look. Oh my gosh, look how cute those are. Hi, can I offer? Of course, I really need some other fidgets. Okay, how about this mini unicorn poppet and this simple dimple? Oh my gosh, are you serious? I've always wanted a simple dimple. I'll totally do that. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh, yes! There we go. I'm gonna try and trade these 2 things for the caterpillar dimple because I've heard they're really rare. Oh my gosh, look, there's the caterpillar dimple and a poppet bracelet. Hi, can I please offer? I really want that. Sure, what's your offer? I'll give you this limited edition foot dimple and a mini pineapple poppet. Oh my gosh, that foot dimple is so cool. I'll totally do that. Thank you. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. I'm gonna trade these 2 things for a pin topper. Let's go look. Wait, is that it? Yes, it is. Hi, can I offer? I don't really like this thing or use it, so you can have it. Oh my gosh, thank you so much. Can't believe we just got that for free. Orbi stress balls are really rare, so I'm gonna trade both of these things for the Orbi stress balls. Oh my gosh, those are so cool. Hi, can I offer? Sure, I'm getting so bored of these anyways, and I really need some new fidgets. Okay, I'll give you a cactus poppet and a poppet phone case. Poppet phone case? That's so cool. I'll totally do that. Here you go. Oh my gosh. I just realized I just got a needle. Oh my gosh. There we go. Now I'm going to try and trade these 2 things for simple dimples. I haven't seen any. Maybe let's go look for some. Wait, oh my gosh, what is that? They're simple dimples. No one's here. I'm going to take them. Okay, I found everything. Will you do the trade? Are you kidding? Yes, of course. Here you go. Thank you. Oh my gosh, guys, look how cute all this stuff is. Bye. Guys, I've had this yellow fidget pack for way too long. I really want to trade it for other fidgets or a different fidget pack. My dream fidget pack is an animal fidget pack. Let's see if we can find one. Trading this super cool animal pack. I'm getting so tired of it. I really need new fidgets. Oh my gosh, me. I'll offer. I'll give you these 4 yellow poppets, a yellow turtle simple dimple, a yellow pop tube, a pineapple poppet pin topper, a yellow Orbi stress ball, a banana Orbi stress ball, and a yellow globule. Will you do my trade? That's a really good offer, but no thank you. I'm looking for some things. Could you maybe go find them? I mean, I guess so. Okay, all I've really been wanting is a massive poppet, a dimple digits, and a planet dimple. That's it. I'll go look for them. If I don't find any, I'll start trading. Okay, perfect. First, let's go look for the massive poppet. I've been looking for a while and haven't been able to find the massive poppet. It's probably not going to be laying around somewhere since it's such a good poppet. Oh my gosh, I found the planet dimple. Okay, well, I found the planet dimple. Okay, it's been a few minutes and I haven't found anything else. We're going to go trade now. I'm going to trade these 3 things for the dimple digits. Oh my gosh, I found the dimple digits. Hi, I'll give you these 3 poppets for your dimple digits. Dimple digits. Sure, I'll do that. Thanks. Oh my gosh, we just got the dimple digits. Okay, here we go. Trading these 2 amazing poppets and pop tube for the massive poppet. Oh my gosh, I found someone trading it, finally. Okay, I'll give you these two amazing poppets and pop two for that massive poppet. That's really under, I'm sorry, I'm gonna need you to add. Guys, I forgot, that's my magical poppet. I'm gonna add some things by clicking the poppets. Maybe a plastic poppet? Yes, it still works. Okay, I'll add this plastic poppet, popsicle poppet. Perfect, oh my gosh, this looks so good. I'll add that, panda dimple. It's so cute. Okay, there we go. I guess any simple dimple. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. It's a cupcake. Infinity cube. Oh my gosh, look how pretty these colors are. And let's just do one more thing. Shaggy monkey noodle. It's so pretty. It's like a little unicorn. Okay, that's my final offer. That's a pretty good offer. I'll do that. Thanks. Yes. Wait, guys, I forgot to take that out. No, now they have my magical flower poppet. We're gonna have to try and get it back. Okay, here's your massive poppet, planet dimple, and your dimple digits. Will you do the trade? I was gonna do the trade, but that's not a dimple digits. Wait, what? The person who traded me said this was a dimple digits. No! I didn't get the perfect trade I wanted, and I got my magical flower poppet taken away. Bye!
From last time when I got scammed from all my fidgets, now I only have this Orbeez pad. Let's see if anyone wants to offer.
That girl over there is so rich. Look at all her fidgets. Hey, do you want to offer for this?
Seriously, you think I'm going to trade with you? You're so poor. You only have that. Plus, that's not even a fidget.
What? I thought this was a fidget. I mean, it has Orbeez in it.
I'm never going to get any trades.
Well, I heard there's some free fidgets around the trading hub. Go take a look.
No way. Seriously?
Yes, seriously.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Free fidgets, huh? Let's see if that's true. I've been looking around for so...
It's a snapper! Guys, oh my gosh. I've always wanted one of these. No way.
Okay, let's look for more. Guys, I've been looking forever and I can't find anything else. Let's just go see if she wants to offer. Hey, I found some fidgets. What's your offer?
Oh my gosh, you found a snapper? Those things are so rare.
Here, I'll give you this stress ball and this unicorn dimple. Here.
No way, really?
Yeah.
Well, here.
Thank you. And thank you.
This stress ball is so good.
It even lights up, guys.
I love my new fidgets. Let's see if I can get any offers for this.
Hello, does anyone want to offer?
No way, can I please offer?
Wait, is this rare?
Yes, it's super rare. Nobody has it.
What?
Yeah, nobody has it. It's super hard to find.
You know what? I'll trade with you in a second. I'll be right back.
What the heck? That girl lied to me.
Hey, get back here.
You lied to me. A girl just said this thing is so rare.
Why did you have to lie?
Well, I was gonna scam you, but I didn't. Because it turned out you're really nice.
Well, thanks, I guess.
But make sure don't scam. It's really mean to people that work hard for their fidgets.
Okay, sorry.
Come back for part two when I trade with the other girl.
So here's another comment which I get all the time. I enjoy playing with fidget toys. It's not overbuying, it's collecting. I still have a friend who collects tons of Pokemon cards. And there's nothing wrong with that. You can buy things that make you happy. Just because someone has a lot of something doesn't mean that they're overbuying it. Who knows, maybe they have a reason for buying it, or it just makes them happy, and there's nothing wrong with that.
Hey guys, so I just went shopping and I'm at my friend's house, so don't mind the noise in the background. So I went to Walgreens, so this is what I got. So first I got this like squeeze attack ball, it's like a knockoff needle, but let's open it. So this is it, and I really like this. The second thing that I got is Mochi. Let's open it. I love these so much. These are so fun to squish, and I love these. Bye, guys!
Fake fidget trading with my best friend. This is my pile, and that's her pile.
Hi, can I offer this DNA ball?
Of course.
Okay, so my offer is this Fruit Nido and this Infinity Cube.
Sure.
Yay, thank you so much!
May I offer this Tangled?
Yeah, sure.
I have a Simple Dimple and this Textured Monkey Noodle.
OMG, I'm so under, sure. Hey, do you mind if I offer you a water snake and your Orbeez stress ball?
Of course I don't mind.
I'll offer this puzzle ball and this dimple.
sorry, no, you're a little under.
I'll add this texture monkey noodle.
OMG, guys, I'm so under. I'll accept. Okay, sure.
Thank you. Can I offer this poppet and this snake?
Sure. The poppet's not really for trade, but let's see what you got.
Okay. I'll offer this Dimple Duos, this poppet, and this Orbeez Stress Ball.
Add in, you got yourself a deal.
Okay. And this.
OMG, yes.
Big fidget trading with my little cousin. Let's go. Okay, Jordan, can I offer this?
Yes.
Okay, my offer is the yellow one.
Sure.
Okay, thank you.
Can I offer this?
Yeah. Can you add?
Sure. For this?
If you add this, I'll do it. Okay. Thank you. Wait. Okay, Jordan, can I offer this?
I guess.
Okay, my offer is this Tangle. And this.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Do you have an offer for this DNA ball?
Yes, how about this one?
Okay.
Do I have an offer for this?
Sure, I'll offer you this.
Sure, yeah.
Thank you. That's all. Bye, guys. Sorry for the bad lighting, but I'm so excited. I just got back from Learning Express, so this is a haul. So first I got this Jumbo Tangle. This is a really good tango, and I love how the colors are so pretty. 10 out of 10. Then I got this mini poppet that would be really good for school. I really love this, also 10 out of 10. Guys, I got this fuzzy tangle. I really like it, it's so fuzzy. I don't know what this is called, but I really like it. This is really fun to play with, and I definitely recommend this. Then I got this pup in a cup. This is really fun to squish. And lastly, I got this heart rainbow poppet. Guys, it's textured right here. I really love this. And it's really good on both sides. I'm so happy with everything I got. Bye, guys!
Guys, so a lot of you have been asking me how I made this fidget vending machine, so today I'll be going over how I made it. First, you want to get a box about this big. Then cut two holes on like this side. Then cut a few smaller holes as buttons. Then you can decorate it like on the top or like at the bottom any way you want. And this is optional, but you can put like a little coin thing here so you can like push a coin in, but that's totally optional. Once you have the front all finished and you can decorate the top as well, you're gonna wanna turn it to the back. As we turn it around now, you're gonna wanna cut two slabs like that so they look exactly like that. That's very important. You're gonna wanna cut this side or that side to make a piece that looks like this. Then you're going to want to get a fidget toy in this bag. Then you're going to want to put the bag just like this. Then put it inside the box just like this with the bag hanging down. Then once you push the cardboard, it will fall right here. Now that it's fallen, you can push it out of this little hole. You probably want to make the hole a little bigger if you're going to do a big fidget like that. That's it for the fidget vending machine. Thank you for watching. Bye.
Sorry, you did not get it.
Rating Fidget Toys Part 2. Okay, what do we got here?
Snapper.
We got a snapper. What do you guys think of this? I'm going to give it a 4. Okay, next. What's this?
Mochi.
Mochi. Is this all it does?
Yeah.
1.
Globbles.
Oh, globbles. I know what these do. They stick to a wall. This is really sticky. I'm going to give this an 8. How do you pull this apart? Pull it apart. Ugh! And last one. This is called a what? Cat-nito.
Rate it.
7. Come back for part 3.
No.
Oh, we still have one bonus. What is this? Zippy bracelet. A 4. Come back for part 3.
Like you cut G.
Hey guys. So today I went to like Walmart and I found this like pin art thing. I've seen like a few fidget accounts have this, and like I saw it and I just grabbed it because it looked really cool. And I'm obsessed with it. It's so fun. I definitely recommend getting this. And also, I also wanted to say thank you so much for like over 100K. This means so much to me. I cannot believe like my account grew so much. And thank you for all the likes. This honestly means a lot to me. And like, yeah. Anyway, bye guys.
Send it to your sibling. Send it right now.
Okay.
Why are you always so rude? Why are you always calling me a noob?
I'm trying to crit knit neck, go on beat neck. My nigga selling crit neck for the sit neck. And I got a beat neck for the chit check. Here's a drop out. Drop it on my car.
I didn't recline, so I had to let back the seat. Pull out and she suck it, I nut all over her meat.
Part 2 of the fidget vending machine.
So we have $6 and I'm putting in the cash. So I'm putting it in now. Putting in my 1, hopefully I get 3 cool fidgets. Now I think I have to push it. I got a snapper! Let's see if it's good. It is so good! I hope I get another good thing. Time to push down again. Is this like... It's a needle! It feels so good! Last one, please be good. It's a squishy! It feels so good and it's fast rising! All of this is definitely worth $6. It's the owner again. Looks like all the fidgets are gone. Let's see how much money we made.
Okay, $6?
I'll count the change later. But $6 is pretty good. Well, I guess I have to refill it now. I'm gonna put this cool cat dope on it. It's in! Now we gotta wait 5 more minutes and hope somebody gets it. Come back for part 3!
Where should I put my shoes? Ay, mi amor, you say put them on your head! Ay, mi amor, you make
fidget vending machine. Let's put in the fidgets. Put in the coin.
Yay! Mini puppet.
Yo, we got a new package of fidgets. You want to see it?
Definitely. Whoa! Who sent you these cool fidgets?
The cool people over at coolfidgettoy.com. You know what would be such a cool idea? Let's put a link in the bio for the next, like, 24 hours.
Yes, that's so cool.
What fidget do you think is the coolest one?
This one, I love it. Look at the pop.
It is cool.
Make sure to go follow them down the caption. And get the cool fidgets linked in my bio. Slay!
Slay! A lot of you are asking to see the back, so here it is. So this is the back. This is where the money falls. And this is where the object is. And when you twist the knob, it goes down. And then you grab it. And that's all it is.
I bet I can pop all of these before you can like, follow, and share. And you better not pause the video because that's 100% cheating. Starting in 3, 2, 1. One.
I bet I can pop all of these before you can like, follow, and share. Ready, go. Did I win?
Part 5!
Olive should go first. She should be the first to lose.
Oh. Here you go.
You need at least 3 on.
Yay!
Oh, you're doing great, sweetheart.
No.
Oh, no. I'm sorry, but you can still have this.
Yay, thank you so much.
No problem.
Yay!
You can go next, Marie.
Here, I'm gonna need this back. What? You can have this mochi, though.
Oh, well, I'm still happy.
Marie, you can go next.
Okay. Loser.
Yay! Choose a prize.
I choose this.
Perfect.
Here, that's a rare crocodile scrap.
Here, Sissy, you can go next.
Yay.
Oh my gosh, sweetheart, you're the first one who's got all of them in the middle, so you get a planet dimple.
Whoa, this is so cool.
Come back for part 6.
Hey guys, I just got a ton of Orbeez stress balls in the mail. Let's open them. First, we have this super cute dolphin. This is adorable. Look how cute. Now this super cute frog. These colors are amazing. Look how bright that is. Now a super cool banana. Whoa, I think this is one of my favorites so far. Now this adorable ice cream. Wow, I can't choose between this one and the banana. Now let's open all of these. Look how cute, it came with so many notes. Thank you so much, these are amazing. Whoa, this is so cool. This orange is adorable. Whoa, this is my favorite so far. Whoa, this blue is gorgeous. I can't get over this color. Whoa, now I'm obsessed with this pink one. Whoa, a super cool marbled one. This is crazy cool, a black one. A white one, I'm obsessed. A black and white one, I can't get over these. And last but not least, clear. Bye.
I just got my dream fidget. I don't think I ever want to trade it. Unless it's a really good offer. Oh my gosh, you have my dream fidget.
Well, I guess you can offer. But I just got it, so it has to be really good. Okay, I'll give you this whale poppet, this spinny dimple, this mini dimple digit, and this stress ball. Do you accept? Well, your offer's good, but you need the ad because, like I said, I just got this and it was my dream fidget. Okay, I'll add. Wait, I don't have any more fidgets. I'll go look for some, don't worry. Okay. Oh my gosh, a Neato! A simple dimple. This is so cool. Okay, is this good? No way, that simple dimple's so rare. I can't believe she found that. I'm gonna accept. Here. Thank you. Here. I got so many good fidgets. Plus, this is so rare and nobody has it. Wait, that girl over there has it. Over there too? And over there? Wait, what? Did I get scammed or something? Oh no.
Hey guys, giveaway part 2.
For this giveaway, we're gonna be giving away 5 dimple digits.
To enter, you have to like this video, you have to be following us, you have to share this video, and comment why you deserve it. This giveaway will end June 18th. Thanks for watching, guys.
Bye.
He want my number, had to hit him with the fantasizing, got him fiending for this. Thick thighs, got him busting out the jeans.
Yeah. Hey guys, I bet you I could pop all these 5 poppets before you can like, follow, and share. And you better not pause the video because that's 100% cheating and it's not nice. Anyways, 3, 2, 1. Did you win?
I've been seeing people do this all over my For You page. Let's try it out. I've been looking at my stress balls and I can't find a stress ball to use. I'm gonna use this one. Let's put perfume on it first. I'll get back to you guys when that's dry. Guys, it already got so sticky. Put it in the water. Add some more perfume. And I'm sorry I have to say this, but come back tomorrow for the results because I have to wait 24 hours. Bye!
Part 8!
Stop touching my fidgets, Olive!
Hey, Daisy, can you win this for me? I know you're really good.
Of course!
Let's play. Sweetheart, looks you won like again. You can choose two prizes. Sis, I know you really want these two, so you can have them.
Yay, thank you!
Can you win me, Mom?
Nah, Dad! Let's go, everyone!
I'm gonna steal it!
Wait, guys, wasn't there a puzzle ball, like, just right there?
You took it.
Olive!
Olive!
You stole!
Yeah,
you cheating monkey!
Olive!
I'm telling Mommy!
Guys, she dropped a fidget. It's okay. We can break this one, too. Olive, here you go. But it's wrong to steal.
Well, it's wrong to punch me.
I could
punch
care it. Less. Hey, sweetheart, I know I was rude to you in the beginning, and you stole one of our puzzle balls, but here, you can have this ultra rare thing.
Thank you!
Guys, come on, let's fidget trade.
Come back for part 9!
Bye!
Bye!
Going fidget hunting at Five Below. Giant slinkies. Slime. I'm gonna get this one. I found wacky tracks. Cute organizers. Slime. More slime. I'm getting these balloons. Got the goods.
Hey guys, I bet you I could pop all these 5 poppets before you can like, follow, and share. And you better not pause the video because that's 100% cheating and it's not nice. Anyways, 3, 2, 1. Did you win?
Okay, it's time to check up on the stress ball thingy. Okay, we're gonna see if it worked. So I haven't squished it yet, so let's have the first squish. Kind of work. I don't know. Bye.